Ladies and gentlemen, the Chicago Theater is proud to announce a first. The first time anywhere there's been an act of this nature. Not only one little lady, but two. You've read about them in the papers, and now here they are. Chicago's own Killer Dillers. Those scintillating sinners, Roxy Hart and Val McCully. Okay, you babes of jazz, let's pick up the pace. Let's make the parties longer, let's make the skirts shorter. Let's all go to hell in a fast car and keep it hot.
Yes, I swear it's a truth, and I owe it all to you.
'Cause I had the time of my life, and and I owe it all to you.
I've been waiting for so long, now I finally found someone to stand by me.
We saw the writing on the wall as we felt this magical fantasy.
Now with passion in our eyes, there's no way we could disguise it secretly. So we take each other's hand, cause we seem to understand the urgency.
I think she gets it from me.
Just remember,
you're the one thing
I can't get enough of.
So I'll tell you something.
This could be love.
Yeah.